Looking at the itinerary, our concern would be that it seems to be challenging. Several appointments each day.
It's just 4 days, Edward.
In multiple locations.
We all know the toll a schedule of engagements can take. And I'm sure no one here would wish to see the Princess of Wales overstretched. Certainly not at a risk to her own health.
The Princess of Wales's health is exemplary.
Mental health? Not to mention the amount of time she'd be separated from her children and the distress that might cause her.
The Princess of Wales is well aware of what's required of her and is very much looking forward to the trip.